I know I got a coaching sheet to hear you.
It sounds like an alarm's going off.
A bike. Oh. A bike.
Microwave that sounds like a whale, a bike that sounds like an alarm. Brandon's looking in good shape. He's ready to fight.
You grab his kid.
Not really, but
he's fighting.
When are you fighting, Brandon?
I retired.
Okay.
I'm just staying in shape.
Charles Crawford, you got to fight. Brandon got no shit.
Hey, Ruslan told me he wants to fight you. I asked him.
Man, bring that motherfucker on. I'll fight his ass. He ain't shit. Honestly, I'll knock that motherfucker out. I know I can.
Then I asked Oscar De La Hoya, and he said he wants you against Matisse. I didn't bring up your name. He just said, I want Brandon Rios.
Give me a look at Matisse. There'll be a hell of a
fight. I'm not sure.
Well, they said he had a fight coming up.
Really?
How about the time? If I get that Lucas,
if you had your choice, one,
if
two, and three.
If Ruslan or Lucas fight,
yeah,
I want that fucker to take our pictures.
Okay.
Because he'll take good pictures.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.